EastEnders spoilers, Karen Taylor star opens up on Shake Hill stabbing aftermath, no one wins. EastEnders fans have had a tough week with the harrowing stabbing which took place earlier in the week. With Shake Hill Kay's Emmy and Keegan Baker currently fighting for their lives, Lorraine Stanley, who plays Karen Taylor, has opened up on the aftermath of the plot. Shake Hill, played by Shaheen Jaafar Khali, was subjected to a fatal knife attack on the streets of Walford in this week's EastEnders. While the act ultimately results in Shakil's tragic death, most of the story revolves around the aftermath of his death. Alongside Shakil, Keegan, Zach Morris, also gets attacked, leaving him bleeding and unable to move, but Keegan got lucky. Whilst laying outside the Queen Vic, Keegan eventually got the attention of Mick Carter, Danny Dyer, who drove him to a nearby hospital to recuperate. Unfortunately, Shakil didn't get the same treatment in time as he walked away to find help, leaving him to fight for his life alone. Keegan's mother Karen Taylor, Lorraine Stanley, is surely going to be devastated by the news of his injury, while Carmel Kazemi, Bonnie Langford, will be left to deal with the loss of her youngest child. Lorraine Stanley appeared on Lorraine This Morning and discussed the emotional story. She began the discussion by announcing, "If we can stop one person carrying a knife, then we've done the story justice. It's awful, it's got to change." She also spoke about the repercussions of Shakil's death in the show, and the aftermath that rocks Walford after Shakil has been buried. She explained, "That's what you don't see in real life. You don't see the knife story. You don't see the aftermath. That's what's great about EastEnders. You can see what happens after." She added, "It's horrific. No one wins." On filming the scenes, Lorraine also spoke about the acting process behind the shocking crime. She explained that there was no acting required, as she was emotional after seeing her colleagues suffer. Lorraine's comments follow halfway Tony Clay, revealing that he had an emotional connection to the knife crime plot. He announced in an emotional tribute, "10 years ago we lost a mate to knife crime. And if this week's episodes can stop another family or group of mates going through that grief, then the show has truly done its job. You two were beautiful and should be so proud." @_Zach_Morris @ShaheenOfficial #EastEnders